Come in.
From Kanpur, sir. General Wheeler.
Yeah. Western.
Sir.
Have you ever seen a pigeon that has one black and one white wing?
No, sir.
Well, now, Jaywan Khan, the keeper of the royal pigeons, received a kilat, the reward, I suppose, huh?
Yes, sir.
Of 2,000 rupees for producing a pigeon with one black and one white wing. I find this a very revealing document, Weston. It's an hour-by-hour account of the king's activities, dated the 24th of January. That's yesterday. Did you know that the king prayed 5 times a day?
5 is the number prescribed by the Quran, sir.
Surely all Muslims don't pray 5 times a day.
Well, not all, sir, but some do.
The king being one of them.
The king is known to be a very devout man, sir.
You see. His Majesty listened to a new singer, Mushtari Bai, and afterwards amused himself by flying kite on the palace roof. That's at 4 p.m. Then the king goes to sleep for an hour, but he's up in time for the third prayer at 5 p.m. And then in the evening, where is it? Ah, yes, His Majesty recited a new poem on the loves of the bulbul.
A bird, sir. The Persian nightingale.
Mm-hmm. At a mushaira. What's a mushaira?
A mushaira is a gathering of poets. They recite the new poems.
I see. Charlie Weston, you know the language, you know the people here. I mean, what kind of a poet is the king? Is he any good, or is it simply because he's the king that they say he's good?
I think he's rather good, sir.
You do, eh?
Yes, sir.
Do you know any of his stuff?
Well, I know some, sir.
Well, can you recite it? I mean, do you know it by heart?
Recite it, sir?
Yes, I'm not a poetry man. Many soldiers are, but I'm curious to know what it sounds like. I rather like the sound of Hindustani. Are they long, these poems?
Not the ones I know, sir.
Well, go on, man, out with it.
Sir. Sadma na pahunche koi mere jisme zar par Ahista phool dalna mere mazar par Har chand khaak mein tha magar ta falak gaya Dhoka hai aasman ka mere gubar par.
Is that all?
That's all, sir.
Well, it certainly has the virtue of brevity. What the hell does it mean, if anything?
He's speaking about himself, sir.
Well, what's he saying? It's nothing obscene, I hope.
No, sir.
Well, what is he saying?
Wound not my bleeding body, throw flowers gently on my grave. Though mingled with the earth, I rose up to the skies. People mistook my rising dust for the heavens.